just how long has it been? 440 days, 118 practices. This group of Jackrabbits has yearned for this moment. The individual workouts, the morning lifts, the late night film sessions. All of it has led us to tonight. Finally, South Dakota State football is back. And the opposition is another top five program, the Northern Iowa Panthers. It's Friday Night Lights, February style, inside the UNI-Dome in Cedar Falls. One wide either side. Hines, the tight end to the left. First carry to Pierre Strawn Jr. Jukes past one man. Stiff arms. Running right 35 to the 40. Lead block from Gronowski. 45 midfield. Right numbers 40. And he cuts left. And he's inside the 35 to the 33-yard line. Mueller, both hands on the football. Snap is good. Dinkle places it down. From the end-over-end kick is up. And it is good. Now UNI will shift to a double tight look, both to the left. McIlvain receives the snap, fake of a handoff, running off the right edge, inside the five, angling for the far sideline, and he is in on his feet for a UNI touchdown. Naperville, Illinois, takes a helmet-eye shotgun snap, play action fake, rolling right, looking to throw, threw it low on a one-hand grab on his right side hip, reaching down to make the grab was Mike Morgan. A sensational grab for his first career catch, no less, for the Illinois native Mike Morgan. Clears the backfield. He now lines up slot right. Gronowski, a helmet eye snap. UNI rushes five. Over the middle, Davis midfield 45, and he dives to the UNI 42. On second and goal, this is a fake of a handoff. Rolling right, Gronowski looking, throws to the back of the end zone, and a jumping grab is made by Jackson Yonke. Touch down, Jackrabbits. Your team of local experts at lgseeds.com. The Murphy punt is blocked, and the Jackrabbits jump on it at the 5-yard line. It was blocked, and then it was recovered by Isaiah Stahlberg, the sophomore safety, the transfer from Nebraska. The Panthers show a blitz. Gronowski, helmet eye snap, looking right, rolling right, stops, starts to run to the left, stays behind the line, still, now he commits to run inside the five, dives, breaks a tackle, he's in! Touch! Down! Jackrabbits! It's realigned to the right. Dom Williams, the deep back. Will McIlvain under center hand to Williams, and Logan Backus came off his left side. What a play by the captain and senior linebacker to throw him down back at the 41. Holding him back, it's the other two. McIlvain to throw. He's pressured by Ogurnde, who's able to toss him down. Tolu Ogurnde at the 37. Tip of Mark Gronowski, third and three for the true freshman quarterback. A three-step drop, evades some pressure, started left, hit from behind, the ball is loose, UNI couldn't pick it up, it's loose again, they bobble it a second time, and finally a Panther recovers at the 18-yard line. Waiting on the shotgun snap, here it is, a play fake, he'll quickly throw it to the right sideline, and a jumping catch made inside the near boundary, touchdown UNI, Tyson Kershaw, and the Panthers are back in front. Hines will motion from right to left. Shotgun snap to Gronowski. UNI brings five. Pump fake down the left sideline. Hines wide open. 20, 15. Breaks a tackle. 10. Inside the five. It's first and goal, yellow and blue. They'll tighten things up. Receiver either side. Double tight to the right. Third and goal. Gronowski looking to throw. He's got Pierre Strawn Jr. wide open. He made the catch. He's into the end zone. Touch down. Jackrabbits. With 19 seconds remaining, South Dakota State goes on the road and opens up an anything but a regular season with an anything but a regular win. SDSU 24, UNI 20, football is back for the yellow and blue.